be the key to our recovery.
So put your money where your home is.
Be the key to our recovery.
Put your money where your home is and be our key to recovery.
Put your money where your home is.
And be the key to our recovery.
I'm Heather Malone, and I want to encourage you to put your money where your home is and be the key to our recovery.